But anyway, that is three more people leveled up, which is good, because we only have a very limited amount of time left. Oh, wow. Wow, congrats on getting that done with Dark Souls. Wow. Yeah, I haven't tried Dark Souls yet, and I don't think I will. I think I'm perfectly happy leaving that to somebody else. Okay. You don't really need the instruction, but you are one of my main people, so I guess I'm gonna instruct you. This is Dimitri, by the way. My favorite character in this game. His design is also super amazing. Another thing I really like about Dimitri is that he's visually and in terms of his character stats, a very male-coded character. Like he has, canonically, he has super strength. He tries to hold a needle, a sewing needle, and just bends it just by holding it. He can break swords in half without much issue. He can lift an entire wagon. It's no problem for him. But he is actually, in terms of like character, a very feminine-coded character. He's the kind of person who goes, no, it's okay to process your emotions and to feel grief and to be vulnerable, and you should totally let that, and we should totally empathize with people, and I would like to learn how to sew. And he is actually such a feminine-coded character in terms of his actual character. I love that. I love that they went this different direction with him. Okay, what do I need for you? You still need more writing. Oh, whoops, I'm already done there. Okay. You don't need anything. You need more sword. What's with all these people who only have 3 bars of motivation? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm very much not a co-op person, so I already know when I play games that are going to be mostly focused on co-op, I will be sitting here and mostly playing anything but co-op. Just really prefer to play games on my own, at my own pace. So, yeah. She's gonna be fine, I think. Oh, so we only have people left who are actually going to be just fine. Okay, well, let's go then. Let's get you to your A in reason. There we go. Oh no, this is the Fire Emblem franchise, because this is a franchise that was relatively unknown in the West for a long time, but in Japan it's been huge since, like, I think the early 90s. The Fire Emblem franchise has always been a pretty even mix of strategy and story and characters, so strategy and JRPG. In recent years they've also thrown in a lot of dating sim elements. And the reason why this franchise was not well known in the West and not very popular in the West for a long time is, number one, they didn't port the early games to English and to Western audiences. And number two, this game, this franchise is built on permadeath. So there is a setting to turn that off in the recent games, but in the early games there was only permadeath, which means if you lose a character, they're gone. If they die in battle, you cannot use them again, you cannot see them again, they're just gone from the game. And that is very much the kind of punishment that Western players are not very used to and not very comfortable with. Okay, these guys are doing fine. Alpha, no, you can stay where you are. Alpha, no, let's put you on authority for now. Authority. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, I am actually playing with permadeath, but I do allow reloading, so... this is... No, you actually need... You do need a bit more lance, and you do need riding. So, let's go with that. Yeah. Honestly, the really crazy people are the ones that play games with permadeath and Iron Man mode, where you can't even reload your save. Like, it's terrible enough if you're playing permadeath and you're like almost done with a battle that's been taking 40 minutes and then suddenly one of your characters die and you go, shit, now I have to reload and redo the entire battle. But it's even worse when you're playing Iron Man mode and there is no save, there is no reloading. And you're just like, why? I don't think I could do that to myself. I would just be stressed out, like you said. This is fine. This is fine. Why do you still need so much writing, my man? Oh. Okay. Well, at least she should level up and she should probably also reach her final class, so that's good. Hanuman is getting there. She might also reach her final class, I'm not entirely sure. You can stay where you are. What level are you? 14, oh my god. Oof. Yeah. Let's begin training.
I have a question.
I've had this sword for a long time. It's as much a part of me as the hand that holds it, but a good swordsmith could craft a weapon that's more effective and durable. Should I stick with my old familiar sword or acquire a better one? Why not two? Like, why not both, Felix? But I think the answer he actually wants is get the new weapon and give yourself time to train with it, so that's what we're gonna pick.
I see.
Dimitri's disappointed. Focus on lance and riding skills. No. My dear, you already have riding A+. We're done. Seriously, Ingrid has learned so much. Okay, and now we get to the dating sim elements. We get to take somebody out for tea. Like, for context, we are in the middle of a war that's been lasting for 5 years. We are short on supplies and everything, but we can take people out for tea, apparently. So yeah, let's go for tea party with Anna. I don't know any of her preferred things.
Time for business. Oh, wait, a tea party? I just love this kind of tea. It makes me happy knowing you handpicked it just for me.
So, I'm gonna look up her answers because I have no idea what she likes aside from the fact that she's a raging capitalist, so she likes talking about money.
You could easily sell this.
Yeah.
So. Good deal. So. Not sure I'd buy it. There's a lot of competition between us merchants. So if you've got any ideas on how I can corner the market...
Murder. Just get rid of the competition. No. Not chat or praise. Praise. Okay, let's go.
Thanks for treating me. Let's do this again, yeah?
Okay, I think we have one more coming up. Should probably be Lawrence, if I remember correctly. Eva Lawrence or Sylvain. Oh, and we've got a support with someone. Manuela! Okay, yeah, let's go.
So I said, two can play at that game. I told him, a small-time little weasel like you ought to be begging me for attention. Oh, it gets me so mad, so worked up. Why aren't there any men around here who understand what a catch I am? Come to think of it, you've always been nice to me. If only you were a man.
Of course, you can also play this game as male Byleth, in which case this dialogue changes a bit. But yeah, Manuela, I think your main problem is the alcohol. Let's face it, you're an alcoholic and you're a messy alcoholic. You need to lay off the booze. I'm sorry. It's affecting your life and your impression on other people.
I mean, you listen to all my problems. I feel like I can really trust you. I don't have that kind of thing with a lot of people. I know. It's a real tragedy. I suppose this is what the goddess has ordained, so I'll accept it. All right, enough of this moping around. What we need is a change of mood. We've still got a lot to do together. When I think about that, what are one or two men?
Yeah.
What's wrong is, it's not just one or two men, it's more like 100 men, maybe even 200 more. I'm completely... Oh, I can't get out of this mood.
Well, whatever you do.
Actually, I've got an idea. Exercise will help.
Good, I was about to say, whatever you do, don't do any more damage to your liver, please.
I'm going to the training ground. Come on and give me a hand. Gonna work my anger out on 100 training dummies. Maybe 200 if we've got them.
See, Manuela, this I can get behind. You know, just punch a bunch of training dummies. That seems like a good idea. We can do that. Oh yeah, Lawrence, okay.
I was just thinking that I wanted to speak with you. A fresh and fruity aroma. Oh yes, this is my kind of tea. Thank you.
Let's go.
Settles nicely on the palate. Indeed.
Fortland's future.
Indeed.
The ideal relationship. I mean, this is the guy who's constantly looking for the ideal bride, so.
Indeed.
And reliable allies, I guess.
I see. I cannot yet speak to you as an equal. Not when there is still so much left to learn.
Ta-da.
This was wonderful. Next time, I will provide the tea. Farewell.
That would be nice if you did that, because that single packet of tea cost 1,500 gold. He likes all the really expensive teas.
You know I won't go easy on you just because you're a noble, right?
Absolutely. Let's share the burden equally. We are friends, after all.
As long as that's clear. Let's get to it. We did well. You're pretty impressive, Lawrence.
The same to you. We deserve equal praise.
All right. Let's see. What do we get? Oh, that's a bunch of level ups.
Making strides.
Nice.
Let's put it. Well, we're.
Yeah.
Nice. That was a lot more level ups than I expected, honestly. Let's see.
Appreciate it.
Oh, we got all of her stuff. Nice. Gold. You can stay as you are. This is fine. This is fine. He can focus only on brawling. She can focus only on faith. She is done. We can certify Leonie. Nice. And she's done as well. So, Leonie, Flane, Manuela. Nice. Three people. You can focus only on flying. All right, let's go. Leonie, Bow Knight. She gets magic and resistance growths. Oh my god. Like she's ever gonna need that. Grammary, let's go. I think she's our first Grammary.
I have succeeded.
And Manuela, oops. Falcon Knight. There we go.
Well.
Alright, so I did have a few people that I said still needed some levels. So let me see who that was, so I can prepare them for the next battle. He's fine. He's gonna be fine as well. Okay, so he needs a lot of experience and very little sword rank. She needs medium No, she's fine. She's fine. She's got her experience. She needs little experience and a lot of faith. And she needs a lot of experience and some flying. Okay. So what we're gonna do is Ignatz gets a knowledge gem. And he gets a sword. And we're actually gonna reclass him into a different class before we do this. Marianne gets a knowledge gem. She gets white magic, and Hilda gets an experience gem. Alright, we reclass Byleth back into Falcon Knight.
I hope.
And we give her back her usual weapons. Iron Lance Plus, Killer Lance Plus, and a Seraph's Shield. And you can have your Chalice of Beginnings back. Hexlock, Aegis, this all looks good. Abilities, Byleth, Lance Prowess, okay. Oh, and I wanted to reclass Ignatz. You are going into... Oh my god. Actually, I'm gonna certify him. Because he does not have any good sword classes right now. You're going into Assassin, my darling. There we go. Alright. Reclass Marianne into Priest. Hi, my guardian.
Now I can get even stronger.
How's it going? And then I think Hilda is already good where she is. Yes. Alright. We have the final support between Lawrence and Leonie! Woo! Let's go! Let's watch this before we get to the paralogues.
It's only a scratch, Leonie. I'm alright.
One mistake like that in battle and you're done. This is your weapon hand, isn't it? Let me stop the blood.
Apologies for the trouble.
No trouble. And no apologies. Thanks is what you say when a friend helps you out. Darn.
What's wrong?
I need a bandage to stop the bleeding, but this is all I've got.
My handkerchief.
I was only carrying it around to give back to you anyway. Mind if I use it for this?
Very well. I suppose that's fitting in a way.
I guess so. Not that I'm happy you're bleeding. I'm glad you'll accept it, though. In the past, you might have refused it.
Yes. I might have made it an issue of commoners giving aid to the nobility or some such.
I didn't understand why you were so strict about it, but I think I kind of get it now. You know, if every noble were like you, the world would be a better place.
Aww.
Perhaps, but you were right. Many great deeds are accomplished by friends working together, especially when those friends are as capable as you.
Oh.
Me?
I hope this is not the first time I have told you this, Leonie, but you are an exceptional individual.
It is actually the first time.
By insisting on matters of status and dealing with you, I have done you a terrible disservice. For that, please accept my apology. Let us promise to look out for one another as friends from now on.
No need for vows. That's how I've always seen it. You weren't wrong about nobles and commoners each having their own roles. But the important thing is we help each other.
That is precisely what being friends with you has helped me to understand. In fact, I've begun somewhat to think of you as rather something more.
Huh? Sorry, what did you say?
I said, I hope we'll always give each other support.
Very smooth, Lawrence. Very smooth. And yeah, that fucking handkerchief. Alright. So that's one pair done. Which means the only pair left is Dimitri and Marianne. Okay. Let me just check something real quickly. Okay. Whew. Alright, time to get to the actual, like, story battles. We are going to start with the Face Beneath, because this is relevant, this is going to expire this month, so we have to get this out of the way. Let's get to it. Mercedes and Casper, let's go. Actually gonna save here.
Professor, Mercedes, what are you two doing here?
We were just talking. Why do you look so flustered?
Haven't you heard? An Imperial army was spotted near Garrick Mach.
Oh, do you think they came to scout?
Maybe. We could probably take care of them if that's the case. But I heard the Death Knight is out there.
The Death Knight.
Who was that again? That's just the guy we've already beat up like 4 or 5 times. The guy who killed us like in a very early stream. Oh god, I remember that one.
No, it's nothing, really. Now's probably not the time. But I was just thinking of my brother.
You have a brother?
Yes, but we have different fathers. He was a year younger than me.
Why'd he suddenly come to mind?
You see...
Because he is the Death Knight.
Quickly, you must prepare for battle. The Death Knight has been spotted in the sealed forest. He only has a few troops with him, so we planned on taking him out with just the knights, but... We can't guarantee that reinforcements won't arrive. We would appreciate your backup, just in case.
The Death Knight. I have to go.
Mercedes, wait! I don't know what's going on with you, but...
No, I have to go see him.
Yeah, we can't let him get away. I'll help Mercedes find the Death Knight. You go gather the others and meet up with us, Professor.